Welcome back, everybody, to episode 111 of Guitar Hero with Jack. Today we will be playing Mr. Fix-It by the amazing Crowns. Sorry, I'm still playing on my laptop. So it's a small screen. Let's just jump right into it, shall we? Yeah, so still having problems with Guitar Hero 2 on my main computer. So we'll just finish it out on my laptop. And then 3 should work. We'll be back to the big screen. With this small screen, I at least have a scapegoat if I do poorly. Although, I did beat Jordan on the small laptop screen, so should be able to do anything, at least on this game. Also, everything's going to pale in comparison to that song. So I was sitting down doing the math yesterday, talking to some of my friends about how many episodes there will be on this channel by the time I'm done. And if each Guitar Hero game has, if each game has, let's say, 100 songs, there's 25 Guitar Hero games. Actually, no, there's 17, and then 8 Rock Band games that I have currently. That's 2,500 episodes. And if it's one a day, 365 days a year, that's like 7 years worth of content or something. Now, it won't take me that long to record. That's quite a bit. I could be wrong on the numbers, but can you imagine? Also, I could definitely get 100% on that if I tried again. That was my first time ever, so cut me a little slack, thanks. And I'm on the small screen. Okay. If you enjoyed that, thank you for watching. Join us next time when we play The New Black.